hate for me if you're not ready to get disrespected, because I'm a disrespectful ass kid. The whole time you suck my dick with your mother's lips, and nobody give a fuck if you put up a post saying, damn bro, my mother's dead. I don't give a fuck. I'm standing, I'm gonna suck my dick with your mother's lips still, nigga. Listen to me. You can't say my... You saying that my career is that... I will never die, right? I literally haven't been out for a year yet, and I got multi-platinum records, right? Everything I put out is a hit, not for not on Billboard. I just released a music video like 4 days ago, not even a week. It's at 40 million views. Nobody that you believe in, nobody that you interview putting up those numbers. And even that shit was in Spanish, a whole different genre. I can never fall off. I'm the hottest kid out right now. Suck my dick with your fucking mother's lips. I don't give a fuck if she's dead. I'm disrespectful like that. And if I see you, I'm gonna smack the fucking shit out you. It's fucking Treyway.
Man, Ebro, I know how you feel right now. You might want to do something. God bless to your moms, but you got to understand something. When you put something out there, there's always a reaction to a reaction. However, how y'all stuff started from the beginning, like the Summer Jam and blah, 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 how he's a liability and stuff like that. So if you say stuff, you know how far he's going to take it with his mouth. So you have to expect some things like this. So the thing is that I know this is disrespectful, man. This is some life and death shit when you invite niggas to your dick area. You know what I mean? That's more than fighting words. That's nigga, somebody got to go. But is any one of y'all is willing to go there? Ebro, are you willing to go there? I don't know. Not saying you won't. But that would be the dumbest thing to do. Probably the smartest thing that you probably could do is not play his records on Hot 97. But is that going to stop him from blowing up or selling records? I highly doubt it. So is they willing to take it further? Probably. I don't know. But stop this shit.
All viral access media.